Mohammed did not close any radio station. At the midst of the night, when the history has peace, he did not close any radio station. Did not close any radio station. This selective taxes in this country must cease. It must stop from today. We are continuing to march. This demonstration is not going to be the last demonstration. The next demonstration.
On est Zaouda, l'IP, Sekwele FM, belongs to the former National Security Coordinator, Gregola Tewoko. And if they refuse to, take action, our next demonstration will be on the street forever and ever.
Thank you very much.
We saw him stomach all the things that the media did. We saw President Kufuor's regime witness media pluralism. And when we won the elections for Kufuor at that time, the media claimed success. Why is this happening today? I can only conclude that if the president does not support this, then he should tell the NCA to do the right thing. But if the president supports this, then we will see more of this happening. I am not one of the organizers, but I am proud that a section of journalists, a section of those in the media fraternity, human rights activists, are organizing this work. I am not organizing it, but I believe that they are going to do more of this if they are not going to extend it to the region, because the radio stations that have been closed down are not Radio XYZ and Radio Gold alone. Several of them across the country have been closed down, and it is deliberate. It is deliberate to make it look like NCA is working. It is deliberate, and I'm saying that what has happened today is something that should be at the doorstep of our president, and I'm calling on him that is to shame the critics by asking the NCA to do the right thing. Because if Aisha Wan was allowed to go scot-free because the Attorney General's office used its discretionary powers to set Aisha Wan free, somebody who had been sent to court, the person was under court bail, and the person was granted the permission to leave this country, and other Ghanaians are in jail. That same discretion that the Attorney General's department and the president in the known gave to Aisha Wan and those who advised him to leave this country, the same discretion should be given to the media houses who have flouted the licensing regulations. After all, that commitment was demonstrated, and this is what we want to see. Otherwise, then we are not seeing a good governance in this country. Was the one who supervised the closing down of the radio stations.